My name is Michael Davis. We are in the Health Sciences Research Building at Emory University. I am an associate professor of biomedical engineering, and I also direct the Children's Heart Research and Outcomes Center for Children's Healthcare of Atlanta. I'm originally from New York City. I was born in New York City. I was big into sports. I played about every sport you could. I think baseball, hockey, as most people in the Northeast do, tennis. My mom and dad were both authors and publishers. So there was no science in the house. They always used to laugh when I would go in encyclopedias and look up science things because they didn't know where I got it from. My grandfather was a doctor and he brought me a microscope. So I used to go out in the yard or go to the local pond and collect things and just love to ask questions and figure things out. And, you know, here I am, you know, 30, 40 years later, still figuring things out. My mission is to make people's lives better. You know, we've got a lot of children suffering congenital heart diseases and we can't really do anything about it. So my lab studies stem cells and stem and progenitor cells. And right now we've been working with a lot of surgeons from Children's Healthcare of Atlanta to get biopsies from all sorts of different patients there to see if we can extract their stem cells and to see what they do in terms of healing the heart. And so we've identified some pretty interesting things. And we're hoping to take these data to the FDA in a meaningful time frame. Well, this is a new lab, so we've only been here for about a year and a half.
You know, getting Warren to review his paper was like, I would say pulling teeth, but pulling teeth is probably pretty easy.
You know, when you walk through our lab, you see refrigerators and freezers where we store everything. It's a pretty typical lab. We have a lot of machinery to measure genes. We have machinery to measure proteins. We have microscopes, of course, that are hooked up to cameras so we can see everything that we want to see. Our biggest area is probably our cell culture, where we have four incubators, including one or two dedicated for human use. The social aspect is pretty great. I mean, you're with these people for a while, so you're training this next generation of graduate students. Graduate students are here for 5 years. You know, postdocs are here for 3 years. You build these relationships almost like family for these years. And then the interesting thing is that you always get to meet new people. So each year, you know, somebody new wants to be a graduate student or a postdoc, and you get to keep meeting new people.
That was good. See, I can hang over my student here and see, make sure she's actually rewritten the paper that she's actually said she's written. I don't know. Do you have anything there?
Sure. It's in here somewhere. There.
Wow. I think it's the dream of every scientist to have what they're researching be put in a patient. It's sort of a raw lot in life to be born with that, so I'd love to make it a little bit better. In terms of the adults, you know, it's an epidemic. You know, if you look around us, there's the numbers of people with heart failure and heart attacks grow and grow and grow each year. So I like to figure out ways to sort of rebuild the heart instead of just keep doing what we're doing. Even in high school, I was not the best student. I was a good student, but I wasn't really that into it. And then when I got to college, I became more and more interested as the classes got a little bit more advanced and we were learning so much intricacies, I really got interested in doing research. The reason why you should consider a career in research is that you're always going to learn new things. You might be stuck in some job where you're doing the same thing for 20 years and that'll never happen in this industry. You're always going to learn new things. There's always something new and exciting that comes along. And if you're a principal investigator like myself, you get to decide what you think is interesting, what you want to do. So I think this is really, if you're curious and you love to do new things all the time, I think this is the best thing to do.